Hillary and Alex Roush realized brewing was going to play a part in their story about 3 years ago.
We started brewing beer to save money for our wedding, and then I just fell in love with it. And a hobby obviously intensified and into this.
That hobby is turning into a full-fledged brewery on Indiana, just a few minutes from downtown Spokane. This is where they'll feature what they call their weird but not too weird beers, like a PB&J sour. It's an opportunity the husband and wife team couldn't pass up, even in the middle of a pandemic.
We've been looking for a taproom space for about 3 years now, and this one kind of just like fell in our lap.
They're trusting that timing, even though it's a nerve-wracking time to open a business. Breweries across Washington state are preparing for Governor Inslee's new COVID-19 restrictions to go into effect, which say they can't offer indoor service for the time being. They can't predict what the future will hold, but they do believe they're setting up shop in a supportive community. And if Four Eyed Guys Brewing needs to start with to-go and delivery, so be it.
Right now, it's like definitely one day at a time because everything is changing, and it's like, well, can't think about that. Just keep going, do what we can do, and take advantage of the time that we have to work on the business.
Noelle Lashley, back to you.